Someone has a tattoo of my face on the top of her
just say it.
From
just say
another show that I'm in. I didn't know what the word was for a second there, or something.
Breast. The love for the show is just insane. Teresa and Ed, what's kind of the weirdest thing that you've seen your face on in terms of fan merch or tattoos?
Nobody's got any tattoos of me that I know of.
No, but I see some pretty amazing fan art.
Do you?
Some pretty funny ones.
I hope
that maybe I don't look like, but often I'll screenshot them and I'll send it to my friend who will have a bit of a giggle at my expense. Sometimes the fan art's pretty out there, quite funny.
I
look like a 70-year-old woman. Like, they'll really, really focus on my dark circles.
That one was from me, I'm sorry.
Like, yeah, it's pretty. I was like, fantastic. I look so great. But we have the best fans. We really do. I love them.
I've got a tattoo. Well, I don't, but someone has a tattoo of my face on the top of her
Just say it.
From another show that I'm in. I didn't know what the word was for a second there, or something.
Breast. That must be so surreal, just seeing your face on someone's body that you do not know. And they've got that for life as well.
Yeah, I know. It's a strange
choice. It is a weird choice. Probably not the best choice.
Adele and Stephen, you've obviously joined the cast for season 2, which everyone's so excited about. Was there like a big dinner to welcome you on board?
Yeah. We had it was absolutely nothing. Zero welcome, zero fanfare.
It's a bit of disappointment.
Matthew and Teresa were pretty nice to me on the first day on set, but
that's how low the bar is.
That was general. But I mean, to be honest, you just don't have time. It's just like such a machine. You just have to keep going, and you show up and you just kind of have to hit the ground running. But I will say, like, genuinely, in seriousness, Matthew and Teresa were incredibly welcoming and made my first day on set really easy, because I was quite nervous the first day of this. Like, I'd watched season 1 in preparation and I loved it, and I think because I'd done Outlander before, I was aware of the expectations of, like, what book fans can have. And I knew that Galloglass was a popular character and that I'm about 6 inches too short for him. So I was a little bit nervous, but everyone made it very easy for me.
I'd never been in anything so big. And in all honesty, the crew as well, if they're really lovely and make you feel calm and everything, that's a bonus. But I pretty much just met Ed on the first day, and our first scene was a first date. So it was a little bit of a getting to know you day, which was just the best way to kind of introduce me into this huge sort of world that that we went on together.
And the costumes and set are obviously incredible. Have you managed to steal anything from set?
I witnessed somebody try and steal something and they got busted. They got busted really quickly, which taught me quite a fierce lesson about maybe doing it sort of by the books if I wanted to take anything. But there's been lots of things that I definitely have my eye on. I haven't tried to sneak anything home yet, because they're quite militant, actually.
And also, from season 2, they carry on using some of the same things to the next season. So you can't actually, there's a few things that I wanted to bagsy. There's this beautiful blazer that I'm obsessed with. And I was like, oh, can I take it? And they're like, no, because it's season 3. So still got my eye on it. And
5 weeks, girlfriend, in 5 weeks.
Oh, I just can't wait.
You can take it all. Try and leg it.
So I can just sit in my house in a blazer.
I didn't steal anything. I do tend to steal socks. I do. But that's just because I keep my kids steal my socks. And so then costume will give me socks and I'll wear them home and be like, oh, whoops. But this year I want to take Diana's blue jacket.
Yeah.
The iconic blue coat. Even though there are probably things that I would wear more often than that coat, I just feel like it's such a signature Diana piece. that I'd want to have it and pass it down to my daughter one day. Or my sons, they could rock that. But yeah, I think, yeah, 5 weeks time, I've definitely got a little running list. So we'll see.
Walk around in it at home.
Yeah. That'd be really sad, actually. Can you imagine? Just like sitting on my couch, like reminiscing in the blue coat.
Crying.
Whilst watching the season.